Okay, I have created a servo house to stabilize the camera mount. And I can show that it does not interfere with the panning of the camera. So it works quite nice. I can't show you sideways motion right now because well, I don't know. Yeah, well, cut.